Any of y'all know who I am? Oh, I like you guys.
Thank you.
up in the spirit of duets. You know, one of the things that helped me form Seventh Ave was working with Adam. We started doing some stuff together once I realized I was going to be going solo, and I wanted to do a song with him. It went so well that we decided to maybe make more out of it. So we're going to do the song now that kind of started this for us. This is a song that I wrote on my Shine album that was kind of a guy buddy song. I had like the normal love duet with a girl. I wanted to do a duet with a guy as well.
We tried the love duet, but it didn't go
well. It was a little awkward. We're part two, yeah, just didn't quite work for us. So, I thought a drinking song. So this is a little buddy drinking song. Yay!
You know, right after a hymn,
there are
in case you didn't like the hymn, we have a drinking song for you now.
This is better, we know the whole free crowd.
It's a little something for everybody.
Do you see how many bars there are out there? There's like every corner there's serving them.
I didn't see them, you wouldn't let me leave the building.
Alright, this is called Drinking With Me.
Let me tell you about the day I had, when the good was the bad. Two flat tires on a dead end road, my cat expired, God rest his soul.
Seems like the worst day ever made, but it's better now you're drinking with me. Call that bad, but I got a purse around my girlfriend's hat. Drops a big black purse. Got a call from the IRS. Took half my money, now they want the rest.
Seems like the worst day ever made, but it's better now you're drinking with me.
Do a song off of my album with Home Free. And so this is the one we chose to do. It felt a appropriate in a lot of ways. One of the things I really like about this song is that it can mean a lot of things for a lot of different people. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope this helps you if you've had any trouble in your life currently or in the past. This is Moving On.
I see your worry, afraid of what's next. You hope there's a plan, how could this be best? Don't fear for me, I'm not afraid of the rain. Just getting things ready till we're together again. I'm moving on to roll.
For letting me come out and open for you guys. It's not often to get a chance to open for 2,500 people, so this is pretty cool. So,
and thank you to you guys.
And thank you for listening. I appreciate it.
All of you.
All right, one last song for you here. This one, I think, really speaks to Minnesotans. It's what I call my snowbird anthem, and especially with this past week. I think you guys are going to appreciate this one.
Oh, gosh, don't you know. Don't call me cheapers.
This one's called First Flight to Phoenix.
That first flight to Phoenix, where the land is seen, just warm sand far as the eye can see. Look at these Yankees suffering, she would like it ain't nothing. No, sir, a snow is life to me. Well, I'm stuck in Minneapolis with the snow falling all around us, thinking I won't stay past my time. Now I'm freezing and believing, folks up here are most confusing. That first flight to Phoenix on my mind. That first flight to Phoenix, where the land is seen, as warm sand far as the eye can see. Look at these Yankees suffering, sure like it ain't nothing. No, sir, snow is life to me. You can keep your snow skiing, temps below freezing, ice fishing, no, that ain't my bag. I'd rather drive with the top down, ice from the freezer, not the ground. Nothing like a January tan. Oh, that first flight to Phoenix, where the land is seen, it's warm sand far as the eye can see. Look at these Yankees suffering, shivering like it ain't nothing. No, sir, as slow as life for me.
Hey, Johnny. Look at these Yankees suffering, cheering like it ain't nothing. No, sir, a snow is not for me. Yee-haw!
That first flight to Phoenix, where the land is seen, warm sand far as the eye can see. Look at these Yankees suffering, cheering like it ain't nothing. No, sir, a snow is not for me. No, sir, a snow is not for me.